Hello, my fellow angels and demons. Before we start the video, I have a message to make. This speed paint is about a story that I call Elementals, and it's a story that I created with my friend Stormy, based on our roleplays throughout the years. I've made a few videos on the subject, and the links will be in the description so you can watch them. I've also written information about the lore in the PDF document. The link is in the description, so feel free to check it out. This SpeedPaint is really important to me due to how hard I worked on it, and because I'd really love to draw more of these characters and share them with you guys. Showing our story and our characters, that's something Stormy and I would really like. I'd like to draw more of them without feeling like I'm procrastinating, because then I'd be able to share my work online instead of keeping it to myself without any concern. For those who remember a certain community post, this particular SpeedPaint will be separated in three parts: line art, coloring, and the shading. Making it one video only would have made it last much, much longer than usual, and I know not everyone will want to watch a speed paint that lasts over 30 minutes, therefore I separated it in three parts. Now, I usually put an estimate on how long the entire piece, including the sketch part that is not shown, took me to do. This time, however, I will not, because the drawing took me in total 7 hours and 58 minutes, and this doesn't even include the sketch part that took forever to make. Anyways, enough talking, and enjoy the first part of the speed paint. Bye!
Thank you.